I want him. That works.
Jesus. My God.
Yeah.
Yeah, no word.
So, the man tried to get him murdering from the disciples, but they could not help him. And so, it was a disappointment. As a matter of fact, the inability of the disciples had weakened the man's faith. And the scribes are appearing to tell you about them. Them scribes. They are appearing to take advantage of the disciples' failure to deliver this demonized word. Just like some people today. Yeah. I remember when the coronavirus began. Yeah. One man came on Facebook and he said, where the church, you know? And said about evil people. And then that one is going to eat the coronavirus. And let me tell you something, it's because you would want to pounce up on the right church. Can I get a witness? Can I tell you broadly that if there's one preacher in Jamaica that has been afraid of coronavirus,
it's Prince Bobby.
No.
I'm not afraid of no disease whatsoever.
No.
Because I believe in a God that has power. How many believe there is power in the name of Jesus? Everybody tells me that in my name, I shall cast in his name, I shall cast out devils. In his name, we shall speak with new tongues. And in his name, we drink every deadly thing. We shall not hurt them. In his name, we shall lay our hands on the sick. We make his cancer not righteous, not righteous, that is righteous. We are hearing me. Come on, our righteous. Come on, our righteous. We shall lay. We shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover.
In the name of Jesus.
Some of us, we forget that the church has power. And we think that the church is not even a friendly thing. Can I get a witness inside here? Hallelujah. If you go to Matthew 10, 1, he called unto him his 12 disciples. And what he did? He gave them what? Power. Somebody show power. That's exousia in the Greek, which denotes authority. He gave them power. Power against unclean spirits. Come with me. To cast them out at the door. To heal all manner of sicknesses. And all
Jesus did not run from the pussy.
My God.
Back in the day, leprosy was one of the most contagious diseases that you would ever think of. If a man see a leper coming outside his home, he start to run and shout, unclean, 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 so that everybody can know that a leper is coming.
Yes,
God. But the man called Jesus. Anytime he pounces upon the leprosy, he heals. And you have never read in the scripture at no time where Jesus runs from the leprosy.
And that same kind of power that he was resurrected with from the dead, here he put the disciples. Can I get a witness?
Are you a disciple of Christ? Somebody in your hands and shout that on his hand. And you are a disciple, you are already, of the power. Somebody shout power. You already have the power. What is happening is that the power that Jesus Christ has given unto us in life now. Yeah. ministry of the power. That is not over inside. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? It was your power that you have on the inside. When you go to Acts 1:8, he gave them another kind of power, which is humanistic degree. And what he shall receive power after that the Holy Ghost has come upon you. And you shall be witnesses unto me in Jerusalem. And I'm doing the utmost part.
That you are a disciple of Christ and you're acting as if you're not one of them. Yeah, that is out of the line. Don't worry about finishing. Oh, good God. I need an anointing in here. That's somebody give God a crazy praise.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yeah.
So, ministry of faith and power.